Morning, everybody. What's going on? My name is Jordan. I'm from Jordan, and you are watching the Jordan Show. Today, I'm taking you guys on the road for a while.
Brain mates, what is your profession?
So yeah, this is after 1 hour of walking. I took maybe 5 minutes break because I'm very tired already. But yeah, it's not that bad. I'm not really walking fast. I'm just taking it easy and I'm walking my ass in a relaxed way so I can as much as I can today. Because of the heat, I have my doubts that I'm gonna reach hours today, but I don't know what's gonna happen yet. It's too early to decide, okay? So yeah, I walked for 2 hours so far, and I am almost dead. Yeah, it's like I never used my legs before. Oh my god, I need to exercise more seriously. I actually thought I'm gonna be able to do it. 10 hours of walking and 37 degrees Celsius. That's almost 100 degrees Fahrenheit. But I don't know if I can do it. So I'm almost giving up. Let's see what's gonna happen now. Each and every taxi beeps for me because they think I am trying to get a taxi. Are you serious? Like, it's Friday and nobody's using taxis anymore. But yeah, they keep beeping, like, hey, they keep honking, like, hey, come on in my taxi. I'm like, no guys, I'm walking today. I don't know what I'm doing actually. I'm so tired. This is my third hour of walking and I literally can't feel anything, absolutely anything. As you guys see, I don't know. It's very yellow, it's very summery, and that's what's going on. It's the summer, 37 degrees Celsius. This is me after like 4.5 hours walking. I can't feel my body, guys. I think I am just going to call an Uber and that's it. Yeah, I can't do this anymore. I can't feel my legs at all. So on a sad note, we're ending this adventure.
That's my best friend.